crossroads. Morrigan brought me here while showing me the Illuvians. I'd forgotten all the colors.
What are you talking about? Everything's all gray.
I wonder if it somehow looks different to elves. Judging by the bloodstains, he tried to get through here.
Is something wrong?
This mirror doesn't look broken, but it's inactive. Maybe there's a way to unlock it.
Treasure map. That's an active Illuvian, which is worrying. That's an active Illuvian, which is worrying.
The blood trail leads to this mirror.
Let us see where this Kunari came from.
I'd rather poke around a bit more. Let's enter that other alluvium.
To go, but still not bad. I should probably put my armor on. Okay, what's in the chest?
Return these creatures to the Fade.
Damn it. Interesting. The hand that cuts. I have no idea what it means by two pieces. Two pieces of what? Is it a gear set? I think it is. That was a worthy diversion. Anything else we can do while we're here? Because it's already told us we can't play around with our colleagues anymore. I guess we just go for it. I never understood the point of these games having inventory. I think Mass Effect Andromeda had an inventory system as well. You could have like 9 of the same gun. This with different like mods and stuff on them. Oh, it's just stupid. Just like, in fact, I think I like the briefly what I played of it, like having nowhere to store your gear. That's what I remember. I'm being told I'm wrong. Fuck you. Elven Mountain ruins.
I'm not sure we're even in Orlais anymore.
Alright, best foot forward. Let's save it, because that was quite a long load screen. That's a dead canary.
Another Kunari. Dressed like the one in the Winter Palace.
They must be from the same faction. Both girded for war.
There's another alluvium. There's a snazzy looking chest.
Inquisitor!
Jesus. Interesting. No, that is killing me outright. Weird. Let's heal up. See if we can make it across. Nope. How do you put that out? Do you have ice magic? I can't remember if she has ice magic or not. How do you put that out then? Where the hell are we?
Scorch marks everywhere. This is the work of a mage.
Oh, this is so
the expended energy is remarkable. I'd say the spell was cast within the past hour.
We need to find out why these Kunari were here and who did this to them.
It doesn't make sense, like. How the hell did you get to that chest? Ah, fuck it. Doesn't matter. Where's Cassandra? Don't walk off, I'm healing you. It's taking a while. It's taking quite a while. Dude, I haven't changed Varric's equipment since the start of the game. I have no idea how to get to that chest. But, fuck it. Let's just follow the dead canary, I guess. There's a fire gone now. No. I don't have ice magic, so...
Over there, Kunari. If we want to know why they're here, we've got to get across to that island.
A broken statue sits atop a pedestal. Well, there's only one alluvium we can go into. So... This is a mirror puzzle? Nope, just straight across, huh? Hey, ghosts.
Atisha Valen, Fenharam Aladra.
A spirit bound when the elves built this place, because that could never go wrong.
What does it want?
Nuvenas Menahelamid, Dirth Belasama.
I'll try Elven. Andaran Atishan Setharan.
Dirthama, Nadinan Salim.
That didn't work. Just throw bombs at it.
Spirit considered us intruders.
To be fair, we are.
It must have been set to guard something.
Oh, fuck you and your fucking fires that stop me from doing stuff. Save it, but I'm pretty sure that's death. Yeah.
That was like Balefire. It claimed this was a refuge for elven slaves.
You mean the ancient elves kept slaves? Maker's breath. One more thing never to tell Daisy.
This whole valley was a sanctuary created by the dread wolf, Fenharel. This doesn't make sense. In Dalish legends, Fenharel is our god of misfortune.
I think they might have lied. health is awfully low again. Oh, jumping puzzles.
On the back, no blood on his sword. Someone took him by surprise.
This can't have happened too long ago. The blood's not even dry.
I got the loot somehow. Let's go up the other way. Okay, you do you, weird spooky place. Let's go listen to Varric. There's nothing else to... Listen to Varric.
So, we're getting the band back together. That's exciting.
We are not a band of any sort.
Just because you can't carry a tune, Seeker, doesn't mean you're not front and center in our band of misfits.
Okay, poke it. How does this work if you're not an elf? A wash of powerful magic carries a pang of hope. Images flash by. A woman in wolf skin standing with a group of freed slaves, clasping one's arm in friendship. Words are not so much heard as felt. Finn Harrell has been falsely named a god, but is as mortal as any of you. He takes no divine mantle and asks that none be bestowed upon him. He leads only those who would help willingly. Let none be beholden but by choice. Apparently that hurts.
This is Ben Harrell helping former slaves as a mortal, not a god.
He took great pains to renounce his supposed divinity.
Ordinary guy saves people, accidentally founds religion. Sounds a lot like the chant, actually.
To the Dalish, Ben Harrell is the great deceiver. Perhaps that's propaganda begun by the opposing gods.
The gods are Evanuris, claim divinity, they're naught but mortals, powerful in magic, yeah. We chatted about this with the...
This claims the elven gods were just Evanuris, powerful but completely mortal mages.
Dorian,
didn't we?
Was this
the start of an uprising? Freed elven slaves against their former masters?
If that's true... Ben Harrell was teaching these freed slaves the truth about these false gods.
The anchor now automatically generates focus over time. Discharge the focus with left trigger and left stick. Discharging the anchor makes your party briefly invulnerable. Anchor also glows brightly for a short time, lighting dark areas and revealing objects hidden there.
Ah! Are you hurt?
Felt like the anchor stung me. This looks like it fits into that pedestal by the broken bridge.
I'm getting bullied.
Make a
I threw them behind me by accident. I've used anchor discharge as a light source. Return the weighted statue to the bridge. Well, we gotta do this like 3 times, something like that.
This place is creepy.
That was fine. Weird that we would get new powers, veil powers now. Still doesn't help me get there. That's broken. Yeah. Go back, I guess. I'm not very good at puzzles. Ah, dear. That's blood. I thought it was coins. Coming up, yeah. How did the canary get here? There's nothing there. How did that... Very confused. Come on, I killed that Halothera Square. Nah, you're not gonna let me, are you? gorgeous. See, it was worth coming over here. Jump to loot. How did the canary get here? Was it Meryl? Interesting. I guess we go in. Jump to loot. Jesus. What are you doing, Varric? This is awkward. So how the fuck did the canary get in here? Thank you. This is kind of awkward. Pretty sure this wasn't supposed to go down like this.
Those Kunari attack the Inquisition on sight.
Kunari never act without orders. A commander in the Kun must have given them.
Bugger.
Saying the entire Kunari nation wants us dead?
This is not good.